We're out here today planting sagebrush on a mine reclamation site with a host of 8th graders and 7th graders from the Lander Middle School. This was an area that had uranium mining many years ago, and it has been somewhat restored. There are native grasses, but there's a distinct lack of sagebrush, which is what was here originally.
It seems like a huge landscape, but the animals that live here require so much area and so much sagebrush to live. You know, your mule deer and your sage grouse, species that really depend on the sagebrush being here, they need to travel pretty far to get all the food that they need to survive.
So we've brought the Lander Middle School out here to help us plant about 900 sage plants. You know, it's just great to see the kids are so excited about having a field project where they get to work and they get to do things instead of just being lectured to. The kids are doing a great job.
Everybody who's come out here is in the Science Fair and History Day Flex Group.
Oh yeah.
And this is a drought species, a drought tolerant species.
I think it's so important for kids, if we want to keep our lands protected and have good environments everywhere, we have to educate the young people, which is educating me because I'm young.